asking you to help us. To help us reach souls. To help us reach people. To help us do your work. Father, we're asking that you send angels, that you watch over the equipment. I'm asking, Lord, that you use these young people in such a mighty way that people that are lost, people that are thinking about killing themselves, are stopped.
Man, and
they're brought into the presence of the Lord, and they make positive, life-changing decisions. And I'm trusting this evening, in the name of Jesus, that all of this will be done in your glory, in your name.
Thank you, Lord.
Somebody say amen.
Amen, amen. Man, have your way, Holy Spirit.
Okay.
What's going on out here, man? I feel the Lord in the building. I'm telling you, God is breaking something. The Spirit is bringing something, bringing us into a new season right now. I got my brother Levi in the building. We're about to do some things, man. He don't even know what's going on.
Pastor Levi from Abbeville.
Yeah, it is, man. Glory to God. You know, we're getting ready to unleash the holy beast.
Come on, man.
That's what we're getting ready to do. You know, I ain't even worried about Kurt. I ain't worried about Big Daddy Weave. This is Jesus event,
come on,
baby.
Brother,
I ain't come here because of the name. I came here because of one name, and that's the name that everybody gonna bow.
Jesus.
I'm in love with him.
Oh,
I thank God for my H-Town brothers in the connection.
Oh.
I'm coming to H-Town. See, that's how God connect his children.
Yeah.
We kingdom kids, so we getting ready to act bad, you heard? Holy Spirit, have your way.